everyone. Hi guys, hello to all my amazing family. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. I know you guys are doing great. Yes, God bless you all. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet you all according to time. Depends where you are watching me from. I twirl it for you guys. I twirl it for you guys. You guys are so wonderful. I greet all my members. I greet all my subscribers. I greet all my viewers. You guys are so, so awesome. I twirl it for you guys. Thank you all for always tuning in, watching my videos, subscribing to my channel. I really, really appreciate you all. Thank you all for always coming. Oh my God. So guys, today video that about mother-in-law. Don't say, Mama Didi, which one you can't take on again, mother-in-law? Yes. Today is about mother-in-law. We want to talk about mother-in-law. Mother-in-law, where they look for boy children. My people, I greet you all. Thank you all. I beg you, who never first sit down? We're not going to sit down. We're because as soon as I see and so. Now stand, let me stand. So, yes, I have everything around me here. Yeah. Because anytime me, I got to take something. You understand? Do not go. So, guys, today video, I just a waka they go. You know, say where would the waka they go for Facebook? As I call the waka they go now. This video now, very long time, but the thing still they ring for my ear sometimes. I get the video. I don't think I need to play it, guys. So this video now about this woman, for me, I think say before say now only we Nigeria now they complain about we black, not say Nigeria, only we black now they complain say we not born a male child, you understand? Me, I can't say now only black people they do. Me, I don't know say white people they see they complain about me child. Are you guys listening to this message? When I hear her, I say, I fold my hand like this. I relax myself. I say, So this one see they happen. White woman say pikin, no born boy pikin. He no born boy pikin. He say na wahala. Hey, make una listen to this message where I bring you, and I want to give some sound warning to all those mother-in-law where they think say they be gods, where they think say that he picking wife, he just they bring the thing come just because he want bring her out. No, now God they give picking. Now God they give picking. I hope you guys know that. God can decide to give you boys. God can decide to give you girls. And God can decide to give you mixture. That means boy and a girl. You can't ask God, why did you give me this child? Because when you ask God, why you give me this child? That means you are ungrateful. You are not satisfied. Exactly what is happening to a lot of people in Nigeria. Where they think, say, if they're not born me child, say na bad thing. If you're not born me child, say na bad thing. No, it's not a bad thing. What a man can do, a woman can do, it's more better. Before I go start this thing, let me use this one for example for you guys. Again, one of my father brother in Nigeria. This my father brother, he born 8 girls. That eight girls, only two now they Nigeria. The rest of them they abroad. Do you know the other good thing? Those children where they abroad, all those children where born those girls, when they want start to they born, they start with me. No one even get girl. The one we even get girl, I think second to the last born. Not even girl, only one girl. They all start with boys. So, which kind of boys you can't look for that house or nothing? And I wish maybe say, mother-in-law can't drag the woman say, hey, you must born boy picking. So why Riti picking property? Are you kidding me? What's so special about property? I don't know why some people cry about property. Like me, I don't care about property. I care about my life and I care about where I am. I don't care about property. Sometimes let be wise, let be reasonable. Don't think about property, property. You see how people kill themselves just because of property. Oh my word. This is crazy, guys. It's crazy. So as I was saying, this my father, brother, we born 8 children. Girls, girls. You not get one boy. All the children, if you see what he, the children, they carry father, they carry their papa go abroad all the time before this man late. This man late, I think 3 years ago now. Where this man late? This man was enjoying. Okay, you want to tell me now, say, I wish maybe say, nah, boy, like, are you, you sure say boy Piki can take care of their home father the way the girls take care of their father or their parents? No, I don't think so. Girls' children take care of the parents more than what the boys can do. Don't get me wrong, guys. Boy do it too, but it's 50%. Girls is 100%. Yes. So, guys, as I was saying, when I come to listen to this video, as I say, husband, mama say, Pikin, if Pikin not born, in the girl not born girl, boy Pikin for his son. Because of that, they threw this woman house. They threw this white lady out for the house. If mama go marry another wife, come for a Pikin. My brother, if you are in that category where your mama they marry, come for you, you are bounty. And you didn't love that your wife. Any man way woman, any man way mother, don't they tell and say, call yeah. You if you are in a relationship, I'm talking to all these single girls right now. If you they follow man, and anytime they listen to a mama 100%, it doesn't listen to what you are saying. Carry your bag and bandages, because when a man and a woman is together, they have to do things together. You don't need third party. You don't even need your mother-in-law. You don't need your home mother too. Yes. Guys, you guys should learn how to do this. It's very simple. It's very simple. You go see some now. Before one thing, they go wrong, go carry phone, they call their mama. You don't do that. You don't do that. You understand? This woman bombarded this lady and threw her things hard from the house. Say, come, make it the go. Just because of what? You not born boy picking. White people, this will not be black, oh. This one not be black. This one are white. My country people, I hope now they listen to what they talk. To some kind of hesitant some mother-in-law will take. Is very bad. And you mother-in-law, remember, you get Pikin. You see what you do to your that your Pikin wife is going to come back to you. They go, they treat your whole children for marriage. They don't go for cry chance. Yes. Ask me at this. So. I can't say now my brother wife, I want to come they hunt. God forbid. Why will I hunt them? Why will I hunt them? And you will see some people, they are so proud of it. They say, come, yes, we need to tell them, say, we gallant. We need to beat that woman. We need to do this, my dear. You are laying curse on yourself. Because what you did to that woman is going to come back to you. Mm-hmm. It's going to come back to you. They say whatsoever you do, it shall come. It will come back to you. Whatsoever you sow, that is what you reap. You cannot sow a good seed and receive a bad seed. It's only when you sow a bad seed, you receive a bad seed. You don't just say your Pikin wife not born boy Pikin. Now so gay. My sister, my mama, God forbid, not be mama. Mama, mother-in-law. Not be waiting your Pikin give her a break, come out. Now waiting your Pikin give her. Your Pikin not go fit give her boy Pikin. Why your daughter-in-law go produce a girl Pikin? It's not done. Now that boy Pikin way, that girl Pikin where your Pikin give her. Now your daughter-in-law break, come out. Why is it a problem? Why is it a problem for so many mother-in-laws. And you go see some mother-in-law. They go beat their pikin wife. They go fight her. If that pikin wife not strong, you know, gallant, they go make sure say they disguanguara. But you see the one way wicked, where she say, if you face me, I face you. You rock me, I will rock you. Face me, I will face you. Give me, I will give you. Mother-in-law, come and try somebody like Mama Didi. You give me, I give you. You blow me, I blow you. I go blow you. I go make sure say I disguanguara you. Here, I mean. They don't have other things to do. It's all their own. It's just a monitor. Monitor. Okay, mother-in-law. The time when you did your own, I saw your mother-in-law. So go see here.
The time when I tell my pikin, the time when I married my husband, now so my mother-in-law beats me. Now so that
if your mother-in-law beats you, must you come and beat me? If your mother-in-law treats you bad, must you come and treat me bad? Am I your mother-in-law that treats you bad? That's what they do. They go say, eh, now say mother-in-law bitter. Now say mother-in-law. Now say mother-in-law blah. Now say mother-in-law. If your mother-in-law beats you, do you anything? I can't take concern me. Must you bring your hunger to me? The hunger your mother-in-law used to you? Must you bring it to me? No, no, no. It's not done. So mother-in-law, they are so wicked, and so daughter-in-law, some sister-in-law, they are so wicked. They will make sure they deal with you, but tomorrow they will come. They are the one that will be seeing you. Say hi. I wish I know for not doing this girl like this. But what am I going to say to you? Any sister-in-law that is passing those kind of stress, forgive them. Yes. Now, Mama did it tell you. Forgive them and let their mind judge them. Forgive them and move on. Yes. It's good to forgive them. Pray for them because they don't know what they are doing. And you will see a lot of them when they do that thing to you. Those sister-in-law, when they come fight you. I know Nigeria, and so they be, that's their occupation. That's what they know how to do. They know how to beat their brother wife. They know how to disguanguara. They know how to do a lot of things to run. Pour out on top of them. For a lot of things. Eh? Where one lead you to? Now you did your husband house. There you were the one, you never married. Now you did your husband house. Now your sister in law come the one to you. What you want to be saying and wish come? No. It's what you sow. That's why you don't have to sow a bad seed. When you sow a bad seed, that's what you will reap. Bad seed, that's what you will get. Mm-hmm. Bini they say ama we no work hard guy work on guy guy. So far no miya kwaru no ya gwe. Yes. Oh miya kwaru no no ya gwe. You don't treat people that don't people somebody go no even know anything about you. You go just treat them just because say you they look for male child. Are you God? If maybe say you did desperate to that extent that you are looking for a you they look for a male child. I don't know. You can do some ways, try to give, maybe if you feel they do like this for your husband, tell her, say, make it give her like this, or make it give her like this, you know, or make it give her like this, any style, you understand, or make it give her like this, anyone, maybe go help. No, your own not be like that. You didn't do help, you didn't help her, you are just giving her hot. This is now hot, now go back to you. Mother-in-law, make una try to sit down for una house. Make una not they interfere for una pikin wife. Yes, in marriage. Make una not they interfere. Make una let una pikin don't marry. Not be small pikin gay. Una go let her enjoy marriage. Instead of you going, call me. You cannot even stay your own house. Call me to their house to make trouble. You want you if maybe say son, you go see her when they don't make the trouble finish. The man go come they lash the wife. If mama go they happy, go say hey. Go they happy. My mama, God forbid, not mama. 12. I spread the speech away. Mama or mother-in-law. If you don't change, the wrath of God will fall on top of you. Go and look at a lot of them. Most of them, I know them. Go and look at their life today. They are regretting. Go and look at a lot of girls. A sister-in-law will beat their brother wife. Go and look at their life today. They are in bondage. They are crying. They are looking for help. And most of them, they cannot even prat, come out for their mother-in-law and say they want to go greet their mother-in-law. Mother-in-law don't even recognize them, don't even know them. He said, they say, cannot enter my house because you are not welcome. Do not bite the finger that fed you. Always be nice to people. Rain or sunshine, whatever. When your pikin marry or your brother wife, do not make trouble with your brother wife. No say because they not get made child. Say na so girls now you get. Because that, una go just the latchan. Una go just the disguangwara. No. Don't do it. So that the wrath of God don't fall on top of your head. Go and look how many people that do it. Go, I know a lot of people. Go look them today. Where they day? Tell me where they day. So guys, I don't want this video to be too long. I want to give sense to some ungrateful mother-in-law. All those mother-in-law who think say they be God, where they break picking. All those mother-in-law who think say na only boy picking, na be picking for this life. Say get not be picking. Get not fit do anything. Now get this message. And all this mother-in-law, all this sister-in-law, where they not fit stay their home, where they fight their home. A brother wife, where they deal with their own brother wife. Now get all this message. Make una stop her. If una not stop her, the wrath of God will fall on top of you guys. And what everything that you did to that woman, it will go back to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Because the woman, no. Make we try to love ourselves. Let's try to respect ourselves. So guys, that's it for today. If you've not subscribed to my YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? Guys, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit that notification bell so that anytime I make back on, you will be back on with me. I love you all. May the good Lord continue to bless you all. Much love and much kisses to you all. I will see you guys on my next video. Mwah!